Hello and welcome to the War Memorial Sports Ground.
We've arrived. We're here for the Ryman League Cup Final 2017, or the Alan Turvey Trophy. It's Billericay Town versus Tunbridge Angels. Hope you enjoy the video.
Fans think it could be an exciting evening. Insane start. Quarter of an hour gone, 1-1. We've had smoke.
both ends chanting.
Yeah.
An ex-Premier League player playing. We've literally got it all going on here. Tom wanted to just report that there is now
a beach ball on the pitch.
So we're hoping for a Darren Bent Liverpool scenario, hopefully at some point tonight. So it's all change. Long range shot, pretty good goal. It's nuts here, it's frenetic. The game is just a big messy. Oh, and Billericay just went close again. It's really non-stop. Billericay basically just scored the same goal again.
Yeah.
Same player.
Number nine.
Long range shot. Really good.
Wow, they're coming in. I predict rain again.
Yeah. Oh. 4-1 Billericay. As Tom just said, as he always says, game over perhaps. Don't want to be unkind to Tunbridge, but game not looking good. Player for number nine, is it?
Yeah, hat-trick.
Number nine just got his hat trick. Bit of a fluky finish, but they all count, as they say. Tom's off to join the massive queue for a burger.
1, Billericay Town 4.
How many people were in the queue for the burger bar?
There's about 100 people in, so I might wait for the second half.
Are you a bit gutted? So let's start the second half, 5-1 to Billericay. They've just carried on where they left off in the first half. Fans both still making an excellent move. Did you just return from a second failed attempt to get food?
50 people in the queue now. So
while he was gone, Tunbridge scored a goal, but they didn't score a goal. Billericay scored it for them, so it's 5-2 now. The music they insist on playing after every goal is getting really, really annoying. We've just had our 8th.
They've gone for a 6-2 raining
6-2
goal.
6-2 to Billericay, it's a raining goal. And as the Billericay fans are chanting easy, easy, easy,
I think the comeback is over.
Yeah.
So we've not done one of these in a while, but we're so
in the car.
But we're so exhausted, we both had to take a sit down, because since we last spoke to you, it was
7-2.
So the game ended 8-3 to Billericay.
That's the highest goal count we've had in a game, I think.
And a lot happened in the time between last speaking to you. We, you know, the cup was presented, and really, really cool scenes. The Billericay fans obviously delighted that they've won a bit of silverware.
Yeah.
We hope, as ever, you've enjoyed today's video. We hope you will like your comment, your share. Please, please comment. We really want to hear from you. Really want to hear what you think and what you like and what you don't like. Please check out all the links in the description below for all of our photographs and for today's blog. And as ever, until next time.
See you next time.
Hi, it's Glenn Templin. We've just come off the back of a cup final win, 8-3 Billericay. Great game in a great place. And I'm just with two guys here. We're in love with a beautiful game. It's great to meet them, and I've got to say, I agree with these guys. Non-league football is the way forward.